love lights, I love lights. Number three is I love lights. I don't know what that is. There's so many lights around here.
Collectibles is a game that involves some detective work. And a pen, some paper, and an envelope. Then you need to pick five random items. It could be anything. A mug, a fridge, a dog. It could be anything. Yep, it could even be a nose. All right, back it up for a sec. Okay, cool. All right, so here's how the game works. In collectibles, we're all gonna split off and we're gonna pick five random items from around the sticky warehouse. You then need to take your piece of paper and write down clues for each of those items. Then put your paper inside your envelope and then swap that envelope with another player. Then you're gonna read those new clues and try and figure out what those clues are leading to. You guys got it?
I got it. All right. Once you've written up your clues, it's time to play collectibles. Check this out.
An unexpected noise you can find me with the toys.
I've got toys over there.
Okay, here's a goodie. I usually have leaves, but now I'm just bright. We've got trees with lights on them.
Lights, I love lights. Number three is I love lights. I don't know what that is. There's so many lights around here.
I know that. I wrote that one. That's easy. You got to think about it.
I did get number four.
Ooh,
God,
I'm just seeing them
dying. Microwave right there.
Okay, that's it. No more writing down. But the one that I got stuck on was this clue. See if you can solve it. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing. I don't know what that is.
If you've seen the Little Mermaid movie, you would know that Ariel says that, and Ariel's hanging up by Liana's mirror.
There she is.
Nice.
That was a tough one.
It was. You know, there's plenty more where that came from. All you need to do is click on the tab.